Good afternoon, sir.
Welcome. Please take your seat. Can I have your paper? Rahul.
Yes, sir.
This very word reminds me of a great personality. You know him?
Sir, are you talking about Rahul Gandhi?
Absolutely. How you admire the person?
I think he's very underrated. I think no one gives him the perfect respect that he should get. He's a leader of the opposition party, so he should be more admired.
So you are a computer graduate?
Yes, sir.
And also a postgraduate from computers?
Yes, sir.
How do you think your computer knowledge will help you as an development officer?
In this generation, everywhere there is IT. So by the help of information technology, I can connect with the customers. Along with that, I can use this technology in providing better services to our customers.
What is a relationship management?
Sir, there is more than sales. That is more than sales. If we focus on sales, then the result might not be favorable, but we should always focus on relationship, which will help in our long-term goals.
Very good. Something is said in marketing or sales. Before you sell anything, you have to sell yourself first. What is that? Before you sell anything,
yes,
you have to sell yourself first.
Yes, sir.
What is that? Insurance industry deals with product or service?
Both product and service.
No, what product?
The product, the schemes that the insurance company
short
provides.
Scheme. What are the products? Name a few, if at all you know it.
As a policyholder, customer,
yes, sir.
Taking out a policy, purchasing a policy from you, what I will get? What I will see? I will give you money. What you will give me? I will give you anything.
Yes, sir. We'll give you product, also
what
service.
Product?
The products are like a term insurance plan, not the exact
products. Products mean, simple.
Can I touch it?
No, sir.
Policy bond, I can touch it.
Yes,
product,
sir.
That is a contract. That is a contract. Product here, it is only a contract.
Contract.
It is not a mobile. I can have it, use it. Is it not?
No, sir.
So how you feel about being a development officer in LIC?
Being a development officer will open my boundaries. It will help me to increase my skills of communications. It will also give me challenges, which I like. And having solving challenges is what I admire the most. And it will also help me in giving social security to the people and improving lives of the different people, including the agents also.
How do you define a team?
So team is when everybody is open to everyone. When everybody trusts everyone, they can be a
That's
team.
The word.
Is there a difference between trust and faith?
Sir, trust is more powerful than faith. Faith is if you don't know the outcome. But in trust, you have the full trust of the person. You are blindly trusting someone.
In India, if you ask anyone to go for an insurance, they say LIC. What is this?
So being a public sector undertaking, it is the
LIC
big...
LIC is a brand.
LIC is a brand, yes, sir.
Hmm?
Yes, sir.
What do you know more about LIC?
LIC was formed in 1st September 1956 by merging 245 companies.
Yeah.
And the biggest reason everyone chooses LIC is because the government provides the security that even if the company, which will not broke, then the government will pay its customers the whole amount. Then the policies are also reinsured by other companies, the high level policy.
How a policy from LIC,
yes, sir,
becomes an agreement? What is an agreement?
So agreement is the terms and condition between the company and the people or the policy holder.
Yes.
So the policy, when a person chooses a product which satisfies his financial needs, then the agreement.
How a policy from LIC becomes an agreement? What is an agreement?
So agreement is the terms and condition between the company and the people or the policy holder.
Yes.
So the policy, when a person chooses a product which satisfies his financial needs, then the agreement is made.
What are the benefits of insurance?
The benefits could
for me as a customer.
So as a customer, you can get returns from the insurance, and even after your death, your family will get financial stability, will get financial security, and also even if something doesn't happen to you, you will also get
from the policies.
What else?
What about the bonus?
Yeah, every year.
Is there a tax benefit to it?
Yes, sir. There is tax benefit to it.
How? What is the clause?
According to the section 80C.
Very good.
The government provides up to 1.5 lakh tax free in the returns of the LIC agreements.
Very good.
First premium payment at the time of maturity.
Maturity.
A lump sum amount is paid. Was the tax is paid on that or not?
So up to 1.5 lakh, there is no.
The maturity benefit is tax free or taxed?
So it is tax free.
Absolutely, very good.
Mr. Rahul.
Yes, sir.
What do you mean the leadership?
A leader is someone who works with the team and he carries the team along with the team workers, team players. The leader is someone who is a part of the team. A leader cannot be who only leads the team. He should be a part of the team and should be interacting with everyone with the team.
What about the communication? You told me there is a communication, leadership, communication. What type of communication, sir?
Communication between the.
What are the communications? What is the process of communication?
In the process of communication, the person should be open, he should be honest, and he should be empathic. He should know the feelings of the other person. So by that also, he can communicate well with others.
Suppose LIC has appointed you as appointed officer. Communication skill, you told so many things, communication. Which communication skill is better for your agent?
Medium.
Which medium is better for your agent?
So for an agent, if the agent communicate directly with the person face to face, then that is the best option, best thing I can.
Direct communication, personal contact. Nowadays SMS is there. SMS is more. SMS will, that will work. Suppose SMS, you are giving some SMS to agent, you come and meet me. Well, that will applicable to a development officers, to his agents.
Yes, sir. Some people don't like to talk directly with the agents. So they prefer SMS or calls. Some are very busy. They cannot give time for the face-to-face conversations. So they tend to, are inclined more to SMS and phone. And even social media has helped a lot in reaching the customers.
Tell me, Rajiv, you are in computer science students. How computer science will help for your work?
So our PM has initiated the Digital India scheme. So everyone is connected nowadays in the digitally. So my knowledge of computer science will help me to connect with the customers. Along with it will help my agents to connect with the customers.
How will you differentiate yourself from other candidates?
So my personality and my characteristics are different from others. My combination, my personality and characteristics are different from others.
So LIC head office, where it is?
So it's in Mumbai, Maharashtra.
Sir, head office name? Do you know the head office name, building name?
Yogaksham.
Yogaksham.
LIC logo, have you seen the LIC logo?
Yes, sir.
What it indicates?
Sir, there is a diya in between two hands. It indicates that we care and we support for your life. We ensure you, we give security to your life.
And what do you differentiate between bank saving and insurance saving?
Actually, according to me and most of the people, bank savings is not appropriate at all, because according the banks are only giving 4% savings interest, and according to the reports there is inflation of 4%. So if you keep money for 1 year, the amount will be same only if you added the inflation. But in LIC, if we invest in LIC, the amount will give us return as well as death benefits also.
How differentiate the LIC savings higher than bank? LIC gives you 4%. This that bank is giving 4%. LIC giving less than that. How will you differentiate? Suppose less than that.
Even if the LIC gives less percentage, it gives returns and it gives a 100% guarantee that it will give the money back. But the banks will give, in the time of crisis, the bank will give up to 1 lakh money. And LIC will give the whole money.
Up to 1 lakh money? Up to 1 lakh means in case of what? The bank becomes bankrupt. But supposing I have deposited 10,000 rupees and I die. So what the bank will give us?
In that case, the bank will give the 10,000 along with some interest.
That's all. But what is the difference in LIC?
LIC will give the money and the bonus, the policy money.
Policy money means the amount premium paid, and
sum assured.
Assured amount.
Yes, sir.
Desired amount to be paid. Sum assured means
that is
already the property. Say if I go for 5 lakhs, right?
Yes, sir.
No more. Somebody has insured for 5 lakhs, right? 5 lakhs means he has purchased a property of 5 lakhs rupees, contract. Premium, he might be paying 20,000 rupees, 30,000 rupees, like that. 3-4 years time, 1 lakh, 2,000, 2 lakhs, something like that. But because he has insured 5 lakhs, in case of death, then 5 lakhs rupees along with bonus on 5 lakhs for a period of 2 years, whatever he has paid, will be available.
Yes,
sir.
Yes.
That is the difference.
Yes, sir.
In LIC, whatever I desire, what amount I desire, that is being paid. Either on death or on maturity, if I continue to pay the premiums due till the maturity.
Right? Yes, sir.
But in bank, whatever money has been deposited, that amount only will be paid either on maturity, what maturity,
yes,
if I withdraw or on my death to my nominee. That's all.
Yes, sir.
That is the difference.
Rahul, you are born and brought up at Bhubaneswar, right?
Yes, sir.
Having your IT as your background, okay, you will prove to be an asset for LIC, I am sure. But how do you think, how do you think you will be successful in this kind of job, where it is necessary to meet people, motivate them to take agency, agents again to have that knowledge, to meet people for an insurance job, securing policy, all that. What is basically most important in this job? as a development officer or apprentice development officer, what is most important or most, you know, I should say vital for you being an apprentice development officer to succeed?
For me, it would be patience, and for the customers and agents, it would be relationship. I think relationship is the most important thing.
Relationship, developing relationship, right? Developing relationship, knowing more and more people and developing relationship. Why a person will buy life insurance from you or from your agent? Why a person will agree to take agency with you? Why he will agree to take agency with you? What is required for the first, at the outset, why he will take agency from you? Why a person will take life insurance from an agent?
So because we are giving them their future.
What we are giving, forget it. Why and how one will accept what you say?
Because after the policy, we have given the policy.
Forget about policy.
Yes, sir.
Rahul Rajiv Mahanti has come to me. He is approaching me, sir, your grandson is a very good boy, just give me, I will give him agency. Why I will agree, Rajiv, with Rajiv, Rahul, and I'll ask my grandson to take agency with you? What will happen? Or how I am impressed by Rahul Rajiv, I will agree for that, whatever she says.
Because I would be communicating well with him, and I will be open, I will clear out his all problems, about all his questions about the product or service that I will give him.
Well, why people buy life insurance?
Because it will give the financial security in the future.
You go to a shop, right? You go to a shop, you find a particular thing, a very good shirt. You find a shirt and very attractive, ask the price, and fortunately you have that. You purchase it. So what happened? Why did you purchase that shirt?
Because I liked the...
You liked it. And that is the most important thing that happens. I like you means I accept you. I don't like you means I don't accept you. First of all, you have to have accessibility with the person and acceptance of that person. Unless you access that person, you can't get acceptance. And acceptance will come only when he will like you. Once he likes you, he will accept you. Then once he trusts you, then he may go for buying. Right?
In fact, thank you. I was not testing you. In fact,
thank
I
you,
was
sir.
My
yes,
I